making. Coquito, coquito, coquito. I'm gonna show ya fast how Angie made her coquito. I will let ya know right now. Well, for your coquito, you will need condensed milk, evaporated milk, and cream coconut, cinnamon powder, and of course, rum. Well, us, we use Bacardi or Palo Viejo, but well, I have this in my pantry, so I'm using what I have. So, next step. Well, now I have everything open and ready to be put in here. I'm gonna put everything in there. Well, once you put everything, you start blending. You could put those three, just those three, and then you put some cinnamon. Pero, if it's too sweet for you, like me, I find it too sweet. What I always do, because, you know, when you use the condensed milk, you know, it stays a little bit stuck in the can. So I put a little bit of water in there. You see, I put a can of water right from the condensed milk can. Put it in there. Then add some cinnamon. I add plenty of cinnamon. Put as much as you like. I like plenty because I like that cinnamon flavor, that little kick in the coquito, and start blending. Mixing, mixing. Well, once this is done mixing, you put it in the container wherever you want to put it. Then you put it in the fridge for a couple of hours to chill. The more colder and more time in the fridge, the better it will taste. And that's the way I call it, the virgin. But if you want with liquor, that we put the rum. Once you finish mixing it, put in the container wherever you want to put it, then add the rum. I'm making sure there's no bump or nothing. Look how it looks. Yummy. You see the cinnamon on the spoon? That's the way I like it. That cinnamon flavor, give it a kick. Especially when you're drinking it with the rum. Whew. Whew. Now I'm gonna put it inside this container. And then after I put it, then I'm gonna mix it with rum. Once I put it in the container that I want and I show, I'm gonna put the rum inside. Remember, you put as many rum you like. It all depends on your taste. I like a lot of rum. Now I'm adding some rum. Okay, now I'm gonna shake the bottle. Yeah, 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 shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. Yeah. And guess what? I got a nice glass, couple of ice, cute, pour, and I'm ready for my coquito. Remember, people, cream of coconut, condensed milk, carnation milk, cinnamon powder, and your choice of rum. And enjoy your coquito. Hey people, I'm about to taste my coquito and Feliz Noche Buena, Feliz Navidad y Año y Feliz Año Nuevo. That means Happy Christmas Eve, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. Bye bye. Mmm, delicious. Bye bye.